Scoot the Harbor here. I'm with my good friend Rick and mechanic, and we're gonna lift the hood on this Nami and we're gonna see what's in there. See if we can't just fix this little problem. So here we go. This may be the first time anyone's lifted the hood on a Nami on YouTube. Wish us luck. Fingers crossed it's not a nightmare in there.
3 millimeter Allen wrench.
Okay, 3 millimeter. I know everything's aluminum, so those are being screwed into aluminum, and that's why the guy said not to use power tools. Also, I want to shout big shout out to Jay from fluidfreeride. Really appreciate his input, really appreciate everything he's had to say, and we're gonna give this a try. And I think if there's different wires, like one going to the controller and one going to the battery, I would think the one we want to unhook first is probably the battery.
Yes.
Would make sense, huh?
Yes.
And I know you've done a lot of electronics, you know, doing the police cars and putting all that electronic stuff in there. I'm sure that's a nightmare wiring.
Yeah, sometimes it's a little complicated.
I bet. I see you got Loctite on them and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
These two front screws seem to be longer.
Okay. They sure do.
See?
They certainly do. A little more long-winded. I really like the dual charging ports. It charges quick, man. In like 4 hours, things charged. It's otherwise the perfect scooter if it wasn't for that little issue right there, Ricky. Hey, look at that, guys. It's not a complete nightmare. We've got to figure out which wire we're talking about. Looks like that one right there, Ricky.
Okay, the first thing we'll do is disconnect these batteries.
Let's do it. Great idea. Pretty good size wires. They're not kidding around. This is 8,400 watts of power. And the good thing about recording it all, Ricky, is if we have to look back and look at something, we can.
Yeah. What I'm going to do, is I'm going to mark.
Good idea. Where's that big fat boy battery pack? There she is, ladies and gentlemen, Nami with the hood off. Boy, I'm not real thrilled with the way they got the, there's really no waterproofing up here in the front, you know what I mean? You see that, Ricky?
Yeah.
You see the wire, where the wires come through this?
Mm-hmm.
How do you seal that? How do you keep water out of there?
Well, Probably, it looks like everything's pretty much watertight.
It looks like it. It really does, doesn't it?
The only thing I see, these connections look like they're heat shrunk together.
Again, this is this wire here.